Hello, my name is Briggitt Marcovich, and today I'm very happy to bring you another video showing you some balance exercises. Are you ready? Let's go!
We are about to start our balance routine. Our first activity today is the airplane. It is a challenging exercise that will help you work on your balance, and practicing this will help you have a great posture. We are going to alternate feet and repeat it for 30 seconds for 3 sets. Then, our second exercise is 3 cones touch. I'm going to place 2 cones on a line and a third between and in front of them to form a V. No more than 2 feet between cones. The player will stand between 2 cones facing the third and squat on the right leg, taking and putting the ball on the cone with the right hand for 30 seconds for 3 sets. Then alternate and do the same exercise with the left leg and left hand, right leg and left hand, and lastly the left leg and the right hand. The next activity is very similar to the previous one, with the difference that now there are no cones, and we will work with 4 balls. Start by having the player with a pile of 4 balls in front of him or her. First, start rolling the ball with the right foot towards the corner, making the player stretch and work on balance. Then switch to the left foot and complete 3 sets of 30 seconds for each foot. Our next exercise is called transfer. This activity consists of an exercise of learning how to explode laterally with the outside foot, trying to challenge oneself and reach as far as you can without falling. Also, I thought it would be a nice idea to add a ball to a squat for each time players do this. As with the other activities, please work on doing 3 sets. Next up is the same as above, but with a soccer ball. Players will have to do the transfer and, while maintaining balance, pass the ball around the waist and keep going for 30 seconds for 3 sets. All these simple exercises that can be done at home will help your tennis game when we return to the tennis courts. Having better balance will allow you to gain more consistency and generate more power when hitting a stroke. Thank you for sharing your time with me. Have an amazing day.